rob us. I hardly know her.
Bro. Okay?
Ladies and gents, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome to another vloggy, vloggy vlog, as this is gonna be a super short one. It's a, you know, balmy 34 degrees on a gorgeous Sunday. As you can see, we got green sky everywhere. Get it? Green sky. Sky. And I'm going to this little car wash. It's like a self-wash. It's not really even a car wash. It's basically like a gas station where you can spray your car with some soap and some water. And that's what I'm doing. Oh, I should have brought my tripod. There's a little skate park over here. Love this little skate park. Keep meaning to grab my BMX. Really, bro? Fucking A. On their phones. Usually it's pretty busy over here. I mean, I could wash my bike at my buddy's friend, I can take it to another place, but I should go over here. However, there's always some dude washing the car.
What are you doing over here?
Hey, excuse me, you mind if I spray my bike super quick? Are you guys washing? Oh, they're not working. Oh, fuck. Thank you, brother. All right, well, shit. All right. There's no washing in the winter, I guess. So nice to have gear where you can just ride around even when it's cold out. Also, I wish I brought my little tripod. Let's see. Let's go to. Let's shut it off. Setting, riding mode, touring, Ducati traction. Alright, Ducati wheel control. 2-1, back. Back, exit. Great. I'm gonna go for a little cruise around town, around Williburg. Control. This probably, oh fuck, totally forgot there's a red light right here. What am I doing? Probably not even gonna not gonna go far. Probably not gonna post this vlog. Beautiful. I really thought that having wheelie control is going to be like an automatic cheat code into wheeling, but it truly isn't. It truly is not. It's all good. I don't even have my heated gloves on. It's so nice out, man. What a gorgeous little day. Bro, really dickhead. Compass Cafe. Pie Corps. Little dokebi. Thank you. to full day. I just can't believe the car wash was closed. And I can't believe, not even with wheel control one, I can't pick up the front. I love this bike. Big, huge fan. Huge, ginormous fan. The biggest fan ever. Oh, it's nice out too. We go. beautiful. I find myself in a second gear a lot more often, and with this exhaust on, because I'm trying to like keep it quiet. I do like it though. It is a nice noise. It is a very nice noise. Could go somewhere for a coffee, I guess. I'm not really hungry. I just made myself a salami egg and Swiss, so that's all good. We'll see. Maybe I'll just go up Broadway just to see what's going on. Like there's a little bit of traffic ahead, which is not so bad. Could be worse, right? You got it. Don't stress it, bro. Double parkers here who cause this kind of bullshit. Look at that. What is the purpose of this, sir? Oh, I know what it is. You're a selfish prick. Tandoori night. Cloud puff. I like this area. I kind of always want to go up this way and explore, so this is the perfect day to do it. Bro, can I get around? Thank you. Beautiful. This is where I usually come down. I like this little square here, little plaza. Could be a good place for a little sit. A little coffee or smoke or whatnot. Who's honking over here? And why? Why the honking? Ooh, look at that firewood. That's adorable. There we go. Broadway gets a little messy. This is Broadway, by the way, the Brooklyn one, not the Manhattan one. And over here it gets super messy because there's a major junction, thingy. Gravy. Yeah, this is gonna be a frustrating street to go down, so we'll see. I'll go past Flushing or whatever it's called over there and then figure it out one turn at a time. Going back to where I used to live, Myrtle Broadway. Flashing lights behind me. This is why we're gonna take a left. And we'll see if the flashing lights are still behind us or not. I don't think they are. That was not as cool as I thought, actually. Sorry. Guy's gonna gun in front of me. Go ahead. Ridgewood. Most beautiful Ridgewood. Yeah, I'm about to take a left. Spin back. Oh, this right here is Till Death. That's a cute little truck there. Take a left here. Beautiful. I don't know where I am, but I like it. Wilson. Wilson? I hardly know her. Thank you. cute little cruise, right? Random. I like it. I need to do my chain though. My chain is all gross. Brody. It happens. Bushwick. From Ridgewood to Bushwick. In a few quick seconds. Nobody behind me. Nobody ahead of me. The whole bike is just dirty. It's alright. We'll clean it. It's gonna be alright. Some graffiti over here. Ew. It's a cute little building, just wrong area. And I don't know about those balconies. Those balconies are worthless. Fucking worthless. Go to the right over there, swing by my buddy's house. Actually, you know, I'm gonna go right here. Why not? Probably lives somewhere around here. I'm guessing. So the Volvo's gotta be. Yeah, that's his house. So the Volvo. Oh, there's the Volvo. Haha, that's funny. I knew he had to be somewhere nearby. Fucking dickhead. Bro. Okay? Okay. graffiti around here. I got spooked by the cops. It's all good. You know what? I'm gonna go to the right. I'll go to the right. See what's out there. Industrial areas like this. Here we go left. Same old, same old. Gonna go home, gonna drink a little bit of coffee. I thought about maybe going to like Arby's or something, like something weird like that, but nah, no need. Go to Taco Bell and get a, I'm craving like something gross, like Taco Bell quesadilla, which is, you know what, no, I just said it twice in my mind and I don't want it anymore. This is absolutely nothing worse. Come on, motherfucker. Area. Look at this. This cool trucks. Bunch of trucks. Bunch of logisticals. Beauty. Perfection. Wait, is this dead end? Don't tell me. Oh, look how pretty the bridge looks. Wait. This is awesome. Look at this area. Huge fan. Look at that bridge. So cool. Idea where we are, but we'll figure it out. Look at this bridge. That is beautiful. That is so pretty. Big fan. Huge fan. Big, huge fan. Brabus? I hardly know her. I didn't even know there was a Brabus spot here. That's dope. Actually, no, I'm gonna go straight. know where I am, but not 100%. Do it, bro. Sick. Very cool. Very impressive. My boy just ran a red light. That's sick. Oh man, it's so warm out. Is there like an accident over there? It might be. Oh, it's lovely. 37 degrees. Sorry, brother. Sorry for your loss. I know how that feels to be in a cemetery by yourself, crying and thinking about love. I had a good cry yesterday, actually, thinking about my father and how I miss him. I've never in my life been here. This is dope. I have no idea where I am. Truly no clue. Super cool. Yep, gonna go left over there, pop over the bridge, and then might just head home. Then we got 140. I mean, I can do circles forever. Boys and girls. Nice and chill. Nice Benzie, bro. Come on, give me green before this lady starts pulling out. Thank you for watching. I'm not sure if I'm going to post this vlog. I'm not sure if it's a vlog. I just wanted to take a spin. That's all. It was fun. It was fun. A lot of traffic today. I don't know why. For a Sunday. It's kind of crazy. Come on, baby, give me that green sugar. Give it to me now.